Costco gas is on average 21 cents less per gallon compared to competitors. As you can see here at Costco, it's $4.09 a gallon versus in most of my area, it's actually around $4.40 per gallon for regular. So how does Costco manage to sell gas for that much cheaper? Well, there are two reasons. The first is membership fees. It'll help them offset the lower prices that they offer. Number two, stopping for gas at Costco usually means that you're actually gonna go inside and buy other stuff. Now, a regular Costco membership will cost you about $60 a year. Now, to break even on this membership fee, if your tank is 12 gallons large, you actually have to go to Costco to fill up at least 23 times throughout the year.
So that was pretty cool, but let me know how much you guys are paying for gas in your part of the country.